Our story started two adventurous souls who fell in love in the Rocky Mountains. My heart has been yours since our second date cross-country skiing. I knew since then you were the person I wanted to be with forever.
My Alex, I have loved you more than I ever thought possible. With you, everything always just seems right. I knew you the one since our second date when we went ice skating in Calgary. You always make me laugh and love me unconditionally. I love your positivity as you continue to amaze me with your outlook on life.
I swear to God when I come home, I'm gonna hold you so close. I swear to God when I come home, I'll never let go. Like a river I flow to the ocean I know. You pull me close, guiding me home. And I need you to know that we're falling so fast. We're falling like the stars, falling in love. With you I'm safe. We're falling like the stars, we're falling in love.
Thank you for choosing me. I feel so lucky to marry my best friend, my lover, my ski buddy, my adventure partner. I didn't know what true love was until I met you. You have so much love and support for others, your friends, your family.
Watching you become a dad has made me love you even more each day. You always put Becker and I first and show us unconditional love and support. The kind, thoughtful, and caring way you parent Becker is everything I dreamed of as a dad for our kids.
I vow to support you and our family. I vow to be loyal and faithful and to put you and our family above all else. I vow to provide us a life together full of love, adventure, fun, wealth, and laughter. When we look back at the end of our lives, I promise that we will look back on what was an amazing ride. Em, you are the love of my life and you are the most perfect person I have ever met. I love you to the moon and back a million times. I am so lucky to be married to you, and I can't wait for what amazing things we have on our journey together as husband and wife.
In our marriage, I vow to love you as you deserve to be loved. With compassion, patience, and respect, I vow to always be there for you. I vow to create a loving, healthy home for Becker and our future children. I vow to hold your hand in times of sorrow and success. I vow to be your lover, best friend, and number one cheerleader. I promise always be ready for a kitchen dance party and to laugh at your freestyle. I promise to always find time for a hug and energy for a kiss, even after we've been awake multiple times in the night with our babies. Since the moment you came into my life, you have been my greatest source of love and joy. Since we met, you have challenged me, captivated me, and loved me in a way that no one has ever or ever will. I feel so lucky to call you my husband. You are my partner adventure, my best friend, and my home. I love you, and I'm so excited to continue this next chapter of our lives together. That keeps me from my ruin. You are the movement, you're the true north pointing back home. You are the constant, my constellation. You're the steady hands of a ticking clock that I've come to rely on. Oh, it's so clear. Come a little closer, all my love isn't right here. I just
honey, it's so clear now.
Em, today you're a badass mom, wife, teacher, mentor, friend, daughter, cousin, and sister to many of us. You've moved across the country more than once and thrive wherever you land, building meaningful friendships and finding new and exciting adventures for your family.
Our friend group continued to grow over the years with Em as our anchor, and now we have the most beautiful group of lifelong friends. She's always been so great at bringing people together and making meaningful and genuine relationships.
What a joy you are. From the day you were born, you have a limitless enthusiasm for life, present right from the start. Anytime someone asked you if you wanted to do something, your response was always, yeah. Your enthusiasm is infectious. You always live big, packing as much into a day, an hour, a moment, and you bring everyone along with you.